The study uses remote sensing imagery and clustering algorithms, including the Dirichlet process based on stick breaking, dpsb, model, to accurately detect hydrothermal alteration zones, HAZ, associated with porphyry copper systems. The dpsb algorithm shows 88.6% accuracy in distinguishing different types of alteration zones and can be broadly implemented for this purpose.
This article was authored by Mastoureh Yousefi, Seyed Hassan Tabatabaei, Reyhaneh Rikhtehgaran, and others.